Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you what is inside my mom's and my sister's stocking. Now this version is unfinished because I've not done all of my shopping done, but this is what some things that you could put in your mom and sister's stocking. So starting with my sister, I'm just gonna dump it all out. Because why not? My puppy apparently wants to do it. So she has a blue loofah, but her blue loofah is all worn out. So I'm going to get her this white loofah that smells pretty good. She likes putty stuff like slime. So I got her this little putty thing. I got her a kissy candy cane with a little kiss inside. Now, if you don't know what candy kiss is these little, like, peppermint-ish shape, and then they have chocolate inside. Usually it's milk chocolate. Then her favorite color is teal, so I got her this teal nail polish. She loves anything from Bath & Body Works, so I bought her this peppermint twisted hand cream. I got her these nice little sugar candy gummy bear things. And I got her this really pretty phone case that says beauty. So, that is what is in my sister's stocking. And now my sister is a teenager, so she tends to like this kind of stuff. She's 14 and she's turning 15 in January, which is pretty soon. So that's my sister's unfinished stocking. And then this is the same kissy candy cane. I'm gonna put up here so my puppy doesn't get it. Just pull everything out, you know. Okay.
What is this for?
This is for my mom. Apparently it's being difficult to get. Is that everything? Yeah. So yeah, I didn't give my mom as much things because it's unfinished. So I got her the same kissy candy cane. She has a bunch of like little gift cards, so I figured she might like a little storage area. And it says Fala La La Llama. And I got her the same kind of gummy bears, but she doesn't like the like really sour kind, so I got her the classic organic gummy bears. Okay, that doesn't work out. Just don't eat that. And I got this same kind of hand cream, and it's from Bath & Body Works, and it smells like Snickerdoodle, I think. Yeah, it says sugar Snickerdoodle hand cream. So now let's head over to the tree, and I'll show you what is in.
You have one more bag, do you?
What?
Oh, that's your own bag.
So come on, let's head over to my tree area, and I can show you the Christmas.
How about your daddy's?
What?
How about your daddy's bag?
Obviously, my dad is the one filming this, so he cannot see. So I will make another video. Okay, my mom can film. Oh, let's start over here. So this is for my best friend, Leah. She's my best friend, and this is a dig it up series. She just loves the diggy stuff, so you can just dig it in. And then this is a stuffed animal of a lion because she loves lions and she doesn't have one. Okay, so this is my tree. It's pretty full of presents.
Do you want to turn on the light up with the tree?
We'll do it later. So I have to lower my voice, but these two, this one's for my sister, but I actually didn't get it for her. My sister got it for her, but this one's for me, this one's for my sister. Now this is the stuff I got out, and I'll tell you what everything is from too. I got all those other stockings from Target. So, this is the first present, and it's for my sister. This is the new Adele record, and it's from Target. There was only one left, and I got the last one, so I don't know if they restocked, but yeah. This is for my mom, and what it is a big blurry throw blanket. It's a big blurry, fluffy throw blanket because she loves to just snuggle up on me. Oh, this one's kind of heavy. And this one is for my sister. It's also fragile. It's a cranberry, a biscuit, candle. Because she loves using those candles in her room to study. Now I made this little gingerbread house. But under this is a gift for my sister. And no joy, you cannot eat it. So, no joy, bad girl, you're too cute. Not one piece, okay? So this is a makeup set of a bunch of brushes for her. And, oh, I forgot to mention, my mom and the Adele record is from Target. And this is from Bath & Body Works, the candle. This gingerbread house was from Christmas tree shops. And this makeup brush set is from Ulta. Then moving on, this is for my mom. It's a lotion. And it's from Bath & Body Works. Then this is for the family. It is a shower gel. This is for my dad, and if you want to know what's in here, you can watch another video, but I cannot share because my dad is filming. This is for my sister. It's a beautiful dolphin necklace with a birthstone on a ring. This one is for my mom, and it's a mug with M&M's that says, "I love mom." This is who my sister Vanessa actually got this for her, so I don't know. And same here, this is for me. And then I made this, but I cannot tell you what is in these because these are mine, and I don't want to find out what it is. Yes, I do, but not yet. So that is my unfinished walk of Christmas presents and stuff. Bye.